Nice up from the southeast. Last few move in. Light on. Best of luck, punters. Race 12. This is the last at Murray Bridge. We're ready. Away. Just Kenny a little slow from the inside. Isle of May came out quickly. Going quickly. Viper's Mission. They match it early out. Wider wide. Stella Spring Hummer. There was a bit of a jam and Viper's Mission got a break. Just Kenny getting a bit of a run through and an action-packed affair. Then Gemtree Ablaze. Stunning Jiggy was trying to make some ground in the straight. Viper's Mission being tackled by the favourite Just Kenny, who went on by. 3 for 3 for Just Kenny. Beats second home there is Viper's Mission. Third, Gemtree Ablaze, then Stunning Jiggy from Isle of May, Wise Stella, Spring Hubber. It was an action-packed affair. A lot of trouble in that one. The runners around 22 and 80. So the favourite too good here, Just Kenny. That's three starts, three wins. Lauren Harris trains. Kelly Watson owns a Black Dog, April 2017. Kinloch Bray, Glass Roof. It was a touch sluggish away, but he was able to work his way through the action there. Second to five, which is Viper's Mission. Clint Trent.